Si va, va.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Kruger National Park. We are standing in our hotel. It is about 5:40, 5:50 in the morning, which means it's almost 11 o'clock at night for you guys. But I haven't slept in a couple hours. It was hot in the hotel room, and I was excited because right now we're about to head out for our safari. I talked a little bit before about how excited I am for this, and hopefully this video, I'm going to piece together a little bit, some on the safari, some afterwards, some during, some here, and hopefully you'll get a little bit of the taste of what I'm doing here. This hotel is amazing. I made a video last night, don't know if I'll end up posting it or not just because of time, but there was singing outside, we had dinner was fantastic. They had everything. Like, I tasted an antelope. That was surreal for me. So they've got us set up with some breakfast boxes and some coffee right now. We're heading out in about 10-15 minutes. And it's going to be the experience of a lifetime because we're going out right at sunrise where all the African animals are coming out. And I am so, so ready. I'll see you guys out there.
Small on the endless round, it's the sun.